nothing to be had.
Thank you.
What do you know about Silden?
Silden is called the City of Hunters. Back then, lots of hunters lived in the city. But when the orcs came, we had to clear out of the city. Now, only a few of us live out here in the mountains.
And what do you hunt?
Wolves. Only wolves. The beasts may be dangerous, but their skins fetch a good price.
Can you teach me something?
Sure, if you can already hunt a little, I can teach you properly.
Let's hunt wolves.
Well then, let's see what you've got. Follow me. I know where to find some really fine wolves. Takes care of that. Takes care of that. Well, that was quite something.
The Silver Wolves are history.
Yes, great. You're good, comrade.
Teach me something about hunting. Show me your goods. Interesting.
A particularly splendid day, don't you think?
You're a Hashishin?
Correct. My name is Quaidir. And with whom do I have the pleasure to interact?
I'm new here.
Indeed. Then I'm sure you also don't know how things work here, eh? No matter. I will take care of you, my friend.
What are you doing here?
I am a procurer of valuable manpower, my friend.
You're a slave hunter.
A dreadful word for such a responsible task, don't you think?
Do you also deal with runaway slaves?
Here in Silden, the mercenaries are responsible for keeping what I bring them.
Where do you get your slaves?
Many people are hiding from the orcs in the local woods. I look for them and convince them to work for the orcs.
I want to help you hunt slaves.
Very fine, my friend. I have just learned that a group of woodcutters is roaming about to the west. They are strong lads. You should grab at least one of them.
What's in it for me if I enslave a woodcutter for you?
You won't go away empty-handed, my friend.
Show me your goods.
The wood is burning well.
What's wrong, Mora?
Tired.
What is it? What do you want?
Don't you have anything to do?
I'm a guard. But my halberd has disappeared. No halberd, no guard. It's as simple as that.
Here's your halberd. I found it with the fisherman.
Oh. Yes, thank you. The fisherman must have taken it then.
You hid the halberd with the fisherman yourself.
What?
You're a lazy pig, trying to avoid work altogether.
If it's a punch and a kisser you want.
Well, looks like I'll have to report this then.
All right. Tell me what you want.
Give me some gold.
Here you go. That's all I have. What's wrong, Mora?
I don't think I want to hear this.
Do you belong in the mill here?
I don't belong anywhere, kid. Since I haven't been able to work as a blacksmith, I've just been adrift, sort of.
What's your problem?
I have misplaced my beloved smith's hammer. Would you believe it? I have no idea where I left the darn thing. If you see my smith's hammer, you bring it to me, do you understand?
Where have you been lately?
I went to see the town smithy in Silden, and I fought a little in the arena. I must have lost my hammer somewhere there.
I see. I found your hammer in the arena.
That's good, kid. Now, at last, I can work as a blacksmith again.
Could you teach me how to be a smith?
If I had work as a blacksmith once again, I could show you how I do it.
I see.
You'll have to move along.
Is this a mill?
It used to be, but ever since the orcs came, it's been used as a storage room.
What are you doing here?
I'm the warehouse keeper. My name is Givis. I assemble the goods that are delivered to nearby cities by caravan.
What is being stored here?
Firewood, fish, and pelts. Silden supplies the entire surroundings with those things.
Do you need anything else?
If you find any goods ready for shipping, bring them here. I must be ready for when the next caravan arrives.
Where should I get the fish?
From the fisherfolk down by the river. I've been promised 8 barrels.
Here's the fish.
Ah, the barrels of fish. Great. Here's your reward, stranger.
Here. I brought some firewood.
Fine. Give it here. Here's your reward.
Here. I've got pelts from the hunters.
Great. Give it here. Here's the gold. 1,500 gold coins. Take the gold to the hunters. But don't dawdle too long or they will get mad.
Show me your goods. Starting over. Broken. Starting over.
broken. Starting over. Starting over. Starting over. Starting over.
Nothing to be had there. Here as a fisherman?
All day long and all evening too. At night, I sometimes get a little sleep.
Anything else?
I don't get around to anything else. I rack my bones and I have so much work I don't know if I'm coming or going.
I delivered your fish barrels.
Thank Enos. Then we don't have to do that anymore. Thanks a lot, stranger. Here is a bit of gold for your work.
Show me your goods. All right. I found everything.
Thanks, my friend. At last I can start building again. Here's the reward I promised you. Don't spend it all in one place. Maybe you could help me a little more.
What are you talking about?
Well, it's like this. I'm not that good at building boats. That's why the orcs are still letting me work.
And? Am I supposed to explain to you how to build a boat?
No, of course not. But if you ever meet anybody, I would make it worth your while. Bring me something that helps me build better boats, and I swear by my great-grandfather that you will be richly rewarded.
Richly? That's good. Any idea where I should start looking?
If I knew how and where to look, I would have gone myself. But you won't have much luck in Mitanna. The orcs did a thorough job there. Maybe you should try further south. I'm busy.
Stop! You're wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You dirty thief!
Stop right there!
Nothing to be had.
Starting over. Starting over. Broken. Starting over. Starting over.
Crazy? Don't be so loud. Do you want to wake the dead?
Since when does a little noise wake the dead?
Well, normally it doesn't. Let's put it this way. I was experimenting with a bit of ancient magic.
Really?
Yes, and I'm afraid I rather lost control of the whole thing. And now I'm trapped in this cave.
Tell me, what have you done?
I have assimilated the dark magical arts of the Ancient Ones. I wanted to learn to summon the undead. And I have almost achieved my goal. Except for one small detail.
What went wrong with your experiment?
I allowed myself to become involved with the spawn of hell. And now I am a part of them. I am now a prisoner of my own folly. If I attempt to leave this cave, the dead will stop me.
You're a former fire mage?
Yes, I used to be. Just like the others of my rank. But without our rune magic, we are nothing more than shadows of our former selves these days. I must take an important discovery I made in this cave to the monastery in Nordmar.
Tell me about your discovery.
It is a fire chalice. It is extremely important that it be brought to my brethren in Nordmar. But as you see, I have one or two small problems to deal with here first.
The rebels in Okara could use your help.
The royalists need me, you say?
Teach me your knowledge.
At the moment, I cannot. You can see that.
I'll get you out of here.
Oh, do you think you can do that?
We'll see.
Oh, all right. I will try. But you must cover my back, right?
Show me your goods. Run, old man.
Enos, preserve us. Here they come already.
I already know that.
You ask. I am outside.
Your undead will no longer prevent anyone from doing anything.
Oh, thank Enos, we did it. I swear that I will never again make such a grave mistake. Thank you, stranger. Take this from me.
I will take your fire chalice to the monastery in Nordmar.
Yes. Here, take the chalice. I am too weak to travel to the icy north. I hope that you are strong enough to do so.
Teach me something about ancient magic. Teach me something about alchemy. Okare isn't far from here.
I have heard of it. I don't think you need to guide me. You have done enough for me. Don't worry. I will find Okara. Once again, thank you for your help. Enos be with you.
Show me your goods. Speaking of people, Fraser the Hunter will work for Okara from now on.
We can always use more hunters, thank you.
Candela the Hunter will stay in Okara from now on.
Very good. I hope he isn't the last man you find for us.
I've got a new man for you. His name is Kent.
I know that, Yellow Belly, but fine. Better than nothing.
I found a strong fighter for you, Randall.
Wow, where did you dig him up? Good job, friend. Carry on like that.
Rakus, the Fire Mage, wants to join you.
Great. A mage is just what we need. We'll certainly give him a hearty welcome. Very well done, my friend.
A prospector named Owen is quite eager to join you.
Bring him here, then. Good work.
There's nobody left out there who will come to Okara.
All right. Then we will have to make do with the people we've got. It'll all work out somehow. Thanks for your help.
Tell me more about the Weapons Forge.
This is where we make most of the weapons that the rebels need to fight the orcs. Our iron mine provides the raw materials we need. It's nothing like the magic ore mines of Nordmar, but still enough to make the orcs take an interest. We need to be careful.
Is there anything you need?
I still need some iron ore. About 5 pieces. Can you get it for me?
Here you go. 5 pieces of iron ore.
Thanks. You've done enough for me now, my friend. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Teach me something about being a smith. I have your sword.
Really? Let me see. Thank you, friend. Let me reward your service.
The roaming orc patrol has been destroyed.
That's great. They were coming dangerously close. Good job. Here's your share of our gold.
Show me your goods.
Starting over.
Show me your goods.
Stop! More and more of our people's valuables are disappearing. I bet you are responsible for that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it? If this goes on, we will hold you responsible for everything.
Here are 5 bundles of weapons.
Very good. That will help. Here is some gold for your trouble.
Show me your goods.